young nation, we didn't have any idea how to fight. You know, there were just farmers out there trying to beat the British, and so he had a lot of military expertise. So he fought for the independence cause of the United States, but he also, when he received his cash reward after being the Revolutionary War was fought and we defeated the British, he used his monetary award, which was thousands of dollars back then, for the abolitionist cause. And he provided the money for several orphanages for African American children to be built around the United States. So he's a hero in here in Washington. Also, that town is named for him in Mississippi, and back in Chicago, he's a hero as well. There's a lot of Polish people there, and they recognize, and African Americans recognize this person.
Where was he from?
France.
Poland. He's Polish.
Poland.
Yeah. Oh.